Consider a coil of length 2 meter. क्वेश्चन दोस्तों देखिए, सबसे पहला जो आपका ऑब्जेक्टिव होना चाहिए न्यूमेरिकल सॉल्व करते समय, वो बहुत क्लियरली आप क्वेश्चन को पढ़ें, उसके बाद जो वेरिएबल आपके पास है उसको लिखना सीखें। जो वेरिएबल है आपके पास अवेलेबल वो है लेंथ ऑफ द कॉइल, तो कॉइल की लेंथ लिख लें, लेंथ एल, लेंथ L is equal to 2 meter, velocity is given, that is 2 meter per second. Yes, remember one thing, while I was checking the copy in the board, I found many of the students have not given the unit. तो unit आपने नहीं लिखा तो आपके marks कट जाएंगे, इसलिए याद रखें कि यूनिट जरूर लिखा करिए। नाउ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड B इज इक्वल टू 3.5 टेस्ला। नेक्स्ट, एंड सिंस इट इज एक्टिंग ऑन B, सो थीटा इज 9। व्हाट रिलेशन वी हैव, नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड, मोशनल ईएमएफ E. Is there any relation in order to find this E? Yes, we have derived it. E is equal to BVL. BLV. Okay? Here B is what? 3.5. L is what? 2 meter. And V is also 2. So what it comes to? 14. And what is the unit of EMF? You know that it is same as voltage, yani 14 volt. So 14 volt will be our answer. So it's a very easy one. Bahut hi easy hai. Kuch aur numericals hum karenge. अभी हम इस पे कंसंट्रेट करते हैं। इज देयर एनी प्रॉब्लम? आई थिंक देयर शुडंट बी। तो आगे चलते हैं और बात करते हैं एनर्जी, मोशनल ईएमएफ में एनर्जी के बारे में बात करेंगे, वर्क के बारे में बात करेंगे, कितनी एनर्जी इसमें स्टोर होगी, कितना वर्क, कितना पावर, क्योंकि ये भी न्यूमेरिकल कभी कभी आ जाता है। अब हम इस पर डिस्कस करते हैं। associated with moving coil in magnetic field. So we know that the force acting on the electron that is moving in the magnetic field is given by B Q is sine theta. Here Q is equal to E, then it will be E B B sine 90. And it will be E B V. This is the force. This is the force. Now you know that this is the force, and if we have to find the motional EMF E, E is what? E is given by W upon motional EMF. Motional EMF V is given by W by Q. Here Q is E, then W is what? E B B L upon E. So this is B B L. So this is our motional EMF V. Power, if someone is asking about power, what is power? Power is force into velocity. So sometime it is asked, calculate the power. Power associated is given by force into velocity. You have already gone through it in class 11. So you know that you have already derived what is force EBV. EBV into V. So the power will become EBV square. So this is the power associated with the moving coil inside any magnetic field. Now we can do another numerical on the power too. So एक numerical इस पे भी solve कर लेते हैं. Find the power associated with a coil moving in normally inward मैग्नेटिक फील्ड टू टेस्ला मूविंग विद वेलोसिटी moving with velocity 2 meter per second and the charge on coil is 2 coulomb Now, we shall calculate force. It is BQB sine theta, that is 90 degree. So, B is what? 2 Tesla. And the charge on the coil is 2 coulomb. The velocity it becomes 8 meter. Now, power. We know that power is equal to what? Force into velocity. So, here force is 8 meter and velocity is 2 meter per second. Then it becomes 16 watt. Can anyone tell me whether power is a vector or a scalar? I think anybody? I think it is vector, है ना? नहीं, scalar है। क्योंकि आप जानते हो कि फोर्स और वेलोसिटी दोनों के दोनों वेक्टर हैं और दो वेक्टर का डॉट प्रोडक्ट जो होता है वो होता है स्केलर थैंक यू